your city. 305. And all my day ones coming with me. Oh yeah, oh yeah. I'm the goal. What can I say? They mad, I know. All of these wins, that's all I know.
Good morning, y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. If you don't, that means you whack, and if you whack, you're a hater. And if you're a hater, you don't supposed to be here. Okay, it is 6. How much time is it? 7 o'clock. It's 7 o'clock, and my masseuse will be here at 7:30. So I'm up, walking around, wash my face, brush my teeth. And I'm just trying to get today started. Because I'm a little sore. Let me back the camera up. I'm a little sore all up in here and in my hips. Let's see. You still can't see. Whatever. Okay, let's go. So I'm a little sore. I really want to try to take a whole lot of them Percocet because I didn't want to. They only give you 18, and I don't know how long my pain gonna last. And when I said, honey, that Percocet knocked it all the way out. So I took two yesterday, and I just now taking one at 6:40 something. Put that in your phone, sis. 6:40, I took a Percocet. I didn't want to take a lot. I was taking Tylenol extra strength. First, I was taking one. And then I like got in pain. So I took two at like 4 something.
Yeah,
4:50. So I'm real sore right now. Yesterday, I was doing way better than what I'm feeling like. Maybe because I'm stiff. I actually walked for 20 minutes yesterday while I was on live in the Jody Facebook group. For Valina, not the regular one, but the one just for Valina. And I'm gonna make another video about my experience there and about the crazy thing that happened there. And I'm glad it didn't happen to me. I thank God, but I feel sorry for the girls that it did happen to. But I'll make a video. I don't want to get into too much details about that, but maybe my sister can get some clips of me getting my massage or some pictures or something. I'm scared that it's gonna hurt. Hopefully, I'm just try to get through it. I'm gonna get through it. Hopefully, it won't hurt too bad, and I feel better because I feel heavy. I feel heavy. You still see all this because this is a pad, one of them pads that you put on the bed so you won't be leaking. It's that pad is right there, and I just can't wait to get out this motherfucker, out this icky fob. So, I'll be back in a little bit. I just came to do this little quick video to talk about that massage I had at Jody Plastic Surgery. Hurts. And they didn't give a fuck how hard she was squeezing. And I thought the one this morning was uncomfortable. I got massaged by Ari, one of her girls that worked for her. Her name is Delilah. It hurt, but she made sure I was comfortable. Like, I like her vibe, even though she didn't speak Spanish. I'm English. But Jolie, and I got two more massages with them. I don't know, but she did drain out a lot. I came back in here, took another shower and massaged my stomach and drained some more. But now I'm just sore. I'm sore. And I'm trying to scratch the Percocets that they gave me so that way I can kind of like have some when I get my massages done. But I'm ready to just lay down because I'm so sore. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. If you don't, that means you whack. And if you whack, that means you a hater. And if you're a hater, you're not supposed to be here.
So me and Ty is ready to go to Jody so I can get this shot. Because I can't do it and she can't do it. And then we're going to ride around. So I'm ready to go on the
hour.
Powder sugar oil, everywhere.
You should have seen it was right here on your ear. Like, what the fuck
was it? Because it's hard to even eat. If you like lay on your stomach, you got to stand up or whatever. I just feel a little like I need to get up and move around because I did take a nap. But we outside.
I just amazing. I'm feeling so much better. I took a shower, and then after I got off the shower, I kind of drained some more fluid in the shower and out the shower, like kind of like push on it and drain it. So that's why this is on the floor. So I hope you saw it. Because I was draining the fluid. Then I got my backboard, my phones, and my air board in. I feel so much better right now. At this moment, I feel so much better. So I have to get this shot to prevent blood clots, and I can't do it. My sister can't do it. So I don't know. We're gonna go back to Jody and let Jody give me these shots. I may ask for a pill form because I can't go home with this, giving myself this shot, because I can't do it. But I just wanted to come back to you or whatever to say that how I'm feeling or whatever. We really don't leave the room much because, for real, you're not gonna leave the room much. But if you don't get those massages, your body is gonna hurt. Like, I feel so much better. I woke up feeling like I got hit by a truck. She came and gave me my massage. I feel so much better. I took my medicine before I got my massages. And I also, the Arnica gel, I also was rubbing this on me after she did the massage. So my sister just made me something to eat. She made some French toast, eggs, sausage. I'm ready to put some powdered sugar because I don't eat syrup. Powdered sugar and some strawberries on top of my French toast. Can you pass me a knife? Mm-hmm. So I'm ready to eat and get my life together. And tell me it's time for us to go to Jody. But since I'm feeling a little better, I may want to see if Tad want to ride around and see something. I don't know. See, sightsee or something. Because we haven't did anything. When I say it's just Jody and this room, the only place we've been, and we leave tomorrow. So let me eat, get my shit together, and see how I'm feeling after that. Take a little nap, and then we're going to go ahead and head outside. But I'm going to be outside like this. I'm going to put on like a flowy dress over top of this. But I'm keeping all this compression stuff on because I want to see the best results. I regret this shit. I wish I would never got it. My arms hurt so bad. This is how I slept last night. Just like this. On the shelf, but I was kind of like leaning down so I could go down some more. And I was able to slide myself up, get up by myself and everything. But if I go 2 hours trying to get 2 hours of sleep and don't get up and walk around, my body lock up, especially my arms. I can't push up. So I've been exercising my arms. I got a lot of bruising everywhere. I regret it. Right, as of right now, I wish I would never gotten. Maybe a week or two from now, I'd be happy. But the way my ass is on fire and my arms don't work and these stupid massages hurt like that, I wish I would never gotten. I'll be back later.
What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. If you don't, then you're whack. And if you're whack, you're a hater. And if you're a hater, you're not supposed to be here. Period. I'm sore. I slept in the chair. I'm going to show you the chair in a minute. I slept in the chair last night. It was way better than the bed because I could get up out throughout the night. But I just got stiff again. Like my whole body locked up. So today, all this burns. On fire. I don't know if you could have seen, but all this on fire. I mean, getting up, walking around, trying to stretch my arms so I won't get stiff moving around. I've been rubbing Arnica gel, or getting tired to rub Arnica gel on me because maybe it helped, but I don't see no difference. But I still been rubbing it because praying to God it'll work. None of these pain medicines is helping. I don't want to take the Percocet often because I need them for when I get my massages.
I want to take this faja off, but I've got to wait until the masseuse come. I'm supposed to be on my way to Jodie to get a massage from them. My body aches so bad, I don't even want their massage because they massage it. So, I don't think I'm going to get a massage today. I'll probably get a massage from them tomorrow, but I do got to go up there for to get this blood thinner shot because I can't stick myself. So, I am going up there later. But as far as them giving me a massage today, no, not happening. So, I'm going to check back in after I get my massage from my masseuse. And hopefully I feel better because I got to get on this plane tomorrow and yeah, that's going to hurt.
Welcome back to my channel. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe if you whack your head, and if you're a hater, you're not supposed to be here, period. So, this is my last day. I didn't record too much yesterday because I really didn't do nothing. I just was kind of like in pain. After my massage, I felt good, but then I started getting swollen again. So, I basically laid down and just walked around almost every hour, every 2 hours. I'm not in my faja because Taz washing it right now. And my robe and the socks and the bra. Well, not the socks, the bras. And then I got to go to my last massage with Ari. So, I didn't want to keep my faja on, but we check out the room at 12. So, hopefully she'll be finished within her hour. We hurry up, come back here so I can hurry up and take a quick shower and just leave. Like, I don't even want to, like, we check out at 12. I want to check out at 12 because I need to come back and take a shower before I get on the plane. But I don't think they're going to let me record in there because they told me I couldn't. But my butt kind of hurts. I feel kind of swollen and I can feel the fluid in my stomach. So I know she's going to push out all this fluid, which I'm not mad at because I still haven't decided who's going to do my massages when I get back home. But we're going to see.
I just got my massage. And tape. People are so rude. It's raining. And I'm trying to get in the car, which is parked like right here. And it's a truck right here, which she can pull up. But now I got to walk in a lot in the rain because she don't want to pull up. Like, I'm just irritated. Little bitch.
Cause I mean, she just sitting there.
Yes, I fucking asked her, is that your toilet? So she can fucking move.
Turn them up.
Little bitch. Can't turn the air off, I'm so. That massage was life.
Turn it off.
Do this one, cause I just wet that other cup. Okay, don't look at me. All right. I just got my massage and they tape me up. When I get back to the room, I'm gonna show y'all exactly what that looked like. She drained me so good. I got all that extra fluid out. So I'm gonna take some before. She took some before pictures before she taped me. And I had to get the tape from them because the tape I bought, she said I cannot use that. So I had to spend $45 on that fucking dumbass tape. But my phone all wet and I just want to tell y'all the massage was great. Look at my hair. It's like raining so bad outside.
It's like the third time.
So I'm going to have to run, try to jump in the shower real quick because we check out at 12. It's like 11:25. So I don't even know. But she did wipe me off real good with a whole bunch of wipes. So I probably just put my garment on and take a shower when I get home tonight. That's what I'm gonna do because it's already late. But yeah, I'm ready to go. So we back in the room. I put my board on, my phone, and I got my faja on. I'm gonna put my dress over top of this, and that's how I'm going to the airport. So we ready to leave out this room. Try to flatten my hair, but it's raining. Flatten is ugly to bang, but it's raining anyway, so I really don't care. We better leave out this room and go ahead head to Jolie so they can give me my last shot. And then we're gonna head to the airport because we actually went to Fort Lauderdale Airport, which is like 30 minutes away, so we gotta get going.
I just got my last shot to prevent blood clots. And it is raining. It's so funny. It is raining real bad out here. So now we get ready to drive to the airport. Yeah, let me call Ty and tell her to pull up over here because I don't want to keep on messing up this ugly bang. My hair already look a mess. All right.
I guess I'll just end this video right here. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. If you don't, that means you whack. And if you whack, you're a hater. And if you're a hater, you're not supposed to be.